We're here with Avery Smith on day 20 of the 25 Days of Little Flyers. How are you doing today?
Doing well, thank you.
What is your favorite thing about Christmas or winter?
My favorite thing about winter is the heat of hockey season's going on. Love being with the boys and playing some hockey.
What's the best gift you ever received, Avery?
This wallet. I got it from my cousin when I was 7 years old, and I still use it to this day.
Seven?
Seven.
So the wallet's like, what, 2 years old?
Yep. I'm almost nine.
So you've been known to get in a few scraps from time to time. If you could drop gloves with anyone, like the Grinch or Ebenezer Scrooge, who would it be?
Doesn't matter.
Why not?
I'll pump either one of them.
Hot chocolate or eggnog?
Hot chocolate, 100%. I love chocolate.
All right, he loves chocolate. Well, hopefully you like...
Oh!
Peppermint! Is there anything else you'd like to say, Avery?
Go Flyers.
Stay tuned for the next 25 Days of Little Flyers.